Alright. We're about to blast off with our fire right here.
Ball falls down, bring it forward. Aim, tap the trigger.
What's up, WillVlog viewers? I don't know if you noticed the lady behind me with the boombox walking around. Today we are headed to Smash Putt.
Smash Putt!
Apparently it's like a miniature
like
golf
a traveling
course.
Circus.
Yeah, it's like actually. A miniature golf course. They show up every once in a while. Apparently it's right here. And basically it's like the course is supposed to be art, but you also can play miniature golf on it. I don't really know much else about it. Where else do they travel? Is it just Portland or?
Portland, Seattle.
Portland, Seattle. So every like few weekends, every once in a while, they'll be here. So that's what we're doing. We're going to play some miniature golf and check out the art, hopefully. It's hard to get into, I heard. So come check out Smash Putt with us. The first hole, we have to jump our ball. It's called the moving terrain. Basically, you have to put your ball into that hole on top of that block. The only way, so if you push the button, it drops it. Who pushed it?
Go
oh, okay. It goes automatically. So yeah, you gotta try to get your ball in there.
Who's up next?
Oh, almost a hole in one. Oh, somebody's closer, Mike.
All right, see what Drew does.
Hole is called the tool run. Basically, your ball goes up this ramp into out one of these holes there, and then it goes through one of these saws. You can see the shavings of the balls in there. Very interesting hole. So now we are at balls in the hood. Basically, it's a car on hydraulics. You don't actually putt, you put your ball inside and you hydraulic the car around until you get your ball in the hole.
Got two, four.
Oh, you gotta get into a specific hole, and depending on the hole, which seems to be a theme in this.
Okay, so you start on the hood.
Okay, you start on the hood.
And then you try to roll it on back. So if you tilt it this way.
Try to roll it back, so there's a two. That's a two hole. So they got over here. This is a three. If you're in the trunk, you're getting a three. That's a hole in one right there. See the one? That's also a three over here on that side. So
I get it cracking and it's so awesome. Snobby chick in a barber coat, yeah. Talking loudly on the phone. Dang. About how she's a model, jumping now she thinks she awesome. Hungover kid from 80. Late to class daily, running from his dorm, juking people like he's AP. Got an emo girl who hates the teeth, hates the boys, always cheats. Makeup on her eyes, looking fried like she off the streets. Big chick in a sundress, hoping to get undressed. The person with the most drinks, probably lose the contest. Let's go. So awesome.
Awesome. Awesome. Awesome.
Snobby chick in a barber coat.
I don't know if you guys have ever seen Happy Gilmore, where I'm sure you have, where the ball goes in and the clown keeps spitting it back out. We are officially at that moment.
I don't think you win on this hole.
There's no winning.
I don't think it's a score. We chalked this one up as a zero. All right, guys, it might be a little loud here right now, but this one is called the scratch and snake hole. So basically, you start off, you spin this big wheel, spin it, Drew. That's pretty good spin, dude. You look like you'd be good on the Wheel of Fortune. All right, then you scratch it and sniff it. Do you know what the smell is? And then you have to go knock down, you have to put the ball into whatever smell you just smelled. There's a hole lined up with each one. And Mike, what did you think you had? Because you didn't get it right.
I thought I had campfire and I smelled like campfire.
Good luck, Drew. Propane, that doesn't smell like propane. Oh my gosh, you got a hole in one.
Woo! Nearly hit my hand though.
Then they put warnings out there.
Alright, we're about to blast off with the fire right here.
Ball falls down, bring it
forward. Aim.
Tap the trigger.
Perfect.
Make a noise.
Okay. Viewers, I don't know if you can see what's going on in the background there. We just finished with Smash Putt. Apparently there's like a
band about the
jazz band. Yeah. It kind of looks like, have you guys ever seen Tremé on HBO?
No.
It's all about New Orleans, and they, you know, they have a band, they play a bunch of music. It's kind of looks like what's going down over there. Smash Putt was a smash hit. That was awesome.
It was sweet.
It was fantastic.
Dude, it is awesome. I anticipated this huge warehouse with like some like obstacles. You know, it was crazy. It's pretty awesome.
Personally, the driving range was probably the funnest.
Yeah, the driving range is probably my favorite hole. My favorite hole is probably the driving range, but the hydraulic hole was a close second.
My favorite was the first hole, the one with the levels.
Yeah,
that was pretty fun.
Because you can really screw over your neighbor.
Yeah.
I'm all about
that. Yeah, it's the whole, the infinity hole said par question mark because you never could score. It just kept shooting your ball back out.
For some reason, I saw that as a 7.
Yeah. Great concept, though. I mean, you get beers and you can just walk around from hole to hole. It doesn't matter. There's no order, so you just make up your own course. It's a lot of fun. It's a blast. They're in Seattle and Portland.
Yep.
I feel like we should get them to move to other places, man.
Yeah, expand, like LA or something. Oh, yeah. But it's a little weird.
Thanks for dragging me out here, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Appreciate it.
That was a Drew idea, right?
Yeah, he's been talking about it for a while. But
I wanted to do it last year, but by the time we found out about it, they had already closed up shop, moved to Seattle.
Their website also is not great. Like, it makes it look a little formal, but it's not formal at all, so... We had a blast, but that's going to do it. Thanks for checking out Smash Putt with us. I'm Willard Jackson. This has been the Will Vlog. You're welcome. And we'll see you next time. I get it cracking and it's so awesome. 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 Snobby chick in a barber coat. Talking loudly on the phone about how she's.